Hello everyone, I hope you all are doing well. So here we'll have a brief discussion about SOLIDWORKS Visualize, and we'll have a quick overview of SOLIDWORKS Visualize demo. Here we'll see a few of the videos so that you can see how exactly we could generate the images as well as the videos. Yep, these are the excellent rendered animations and images collection there. So how we compare the real and the rendered model? At your right side, you could see the rendered model. By using the flattened black and white model, we have generated the high rendered live image, as you could see at your left. And this is how in practical CAD model looks like. Here you could see the interior rendering. We're just taking the flattened view and applying the appearance. We could generate this kind of realistic still images here. Here is the one more example for the same. Okay, so we'll have a brief discussion about importance of photo quality visualization. So why they truly need it? To generate the truly realistic photographic environments and to make great first impression when presenting your designs for the marketing. Do you think whatever the still image we are having, is it sufficient to just promote it? No, right? By using 3D CAD models, we can do more with this. We can produce 3D interactive images so that he can have a full control over the model to just rotate, zoom, pan, and have a better understanding about the product. We have two packages with SolidWorks Visualize. One is Visualize Standard and the Professional. So in Visualize Standard, what exactly it is and why we need it and for who it is. To produce the fastest and easiest rendered images and still images, we use Visualize Standard. And from Visualize Professional, we could generate still and animations. Yeah, so if you're the active user of SolidWorks CAD Professional Premium and you're under subscription, you can get SolidWorks Visualize Standard for free until and unless you have the active subscription. And if you are looking for professional, you need to purchase it. Yep, so we'll have a few discussion with respect to the current workflow, what exactly the industries follows. Nowadays, the first they will deal with the modeling and physical prototyping and then manufacturing, and then they go for product photography, right? And then they will approach to the marketing and sales team to just promote it. So which will take approximately 1 or 2 years, right? To just avoid this particular span, we could utilize SolidWorks Visualize. So which will help us to reduce our workflow to 40%, that is approximately 1 year comparatively 3 years. We're just modeling it. We can directly import the model into the SolidWorks Visualize. So once you generate it, you can directly go for the prototyping. Meanwhile, you can use it for marketing and sales contents. So this will help us to just increase your return of investment faster. And you can use it for improving your author areas. Well, so these are the few global clients which we have in the sectors of transportation, aerospace, as well as the CG&R life cycle and the higher education. As like SolidWorks user interface, SolidWorks Visualize interface also easy to use, and it's a standalone product that can also be used by all team beyond SolidWorks users and also including marketing team. With respect to marketing content, what and all we could do? So we can unleash our creativity with the unlimited rendering resolutions inside SolidWorks Visualize, and we can take the photos of the products that don't even exist yet. We can simply use the CAD models and we can generate the real life images so that we can get into marketing very quickly. So these images are with perfect quality for magazine covers, websites, brochures and social media activities. In SolidWorks Visualize, we have the integrated cloud library. Over there, you can access large amount of environments, appearances, and the backplates and textures as well. So this will help us to generate the most beautiful content as much as possible. So this appearances, cameras, environments, and the backplates and the textures will give the more realistic and the lively images and the animations. Most important thing in SolidWorks Visualize is we can use both, that is GPU and CPU accelerations. So you could see by using only CPU, the other softwares like KeyShot will use only CPU, but in SolidWorks Visualize you can use the combined effect of GPUs as well as CPUs to boost our rendering capabilities. Performance of the software comparing to this time utilization, so which will just reduce our render time to get your product. Short, we can say for our CAD models, SolidWorks Visualize is the camera. Yep, so these are the few images with respect to different industry sectors, industrial equipments, life cycles, oil and gas industries, and high tech life cycles and all. Well, to how the free settings for photorealism, as you could see the motion blur which has been applied for the field motion effects. Here you can even generate the complex scenes, even you can generate the panoramic views, 360 views. Lighting and shadow effects. So as just like reality, you could able to apply the lighting effects in SolidWorks Visualize. The material data and the appearances we have in SolidWorks Visualize, which will help us to touch our CAD models almost to the realistic views. We could generate this kind of emotional images by using the camera filters as well as the camera effects. So in the travel industries, as you could see, we can't even distinguish between the real and the rendered models. So we have the massive free cloud library of appearances and other assets. So as I explained, SolidWorks cloud library will let you to download all these kinds of environments, appearances, backplates, so you can use seamlessly. SolidWorks capabilities with the packages and standard, you could have the capabilities to just produce still images, but if you have the professional, you can even generate the panoramic views and the exterior VR effects, 360 degree views in one click. And we have the advanced animation capturing by using appearance animation, camera animations, as well as even the model animations. So here we'll have a quick overview of SolidWorks Visualize. Okay, here you could see the model, so which is a Baxter arm. I directly imported to SolidWorks Visualize interface. By using the SolidWorks use interface, user handy interface, we can say we could utilize the different tools to just deal with this model to produce the realistic or the life images. These are the options: importing materials as well as the painting, applying the scenes and cameras, you could generate the views. And these are different modes: preview mode, fast mode, and accurate mode to just have a the real views. You can use the appearances from the cloud library to just cross check how exactly your model looks in realistic. You can even vary your roughness and the brightness of the colors as well. You can even drag and drop the materials from the automotive sectors and different sectors to have a better view. You can even utilize the cloud-based environments to give the better look with respect to environment back effects. You can even have the camera filters and the camera locations to get the required images. You can even utilize the camera filters and the camera effects to generate this kind of images. You can use a render queue to generate the images in one shot. So once you generate the images, you could be able to see how realistic they look like. Even you could generate the animations if you are looking for, by just setting off the camera animations and the appearance animations, you could be able to do it. So this is the short explanation or the short demo, you could say. Yep. To summarize, SolidWorks Visualize will help us to just how the rendering performance in a faster manner, easy to use user interface, and the best quality experience. Let me just showcase a few of the models here. So these are the images which we have generated by using SolidWorks Visualize. This is the animations you could see. The turntable animation, so one click animation will help you to just have the better animation to just to propose to your customers and the clients. You can import 22 formats of CAD formats into SolidWorks Visualize. These are the different view modes. The accurate mode with denoiser will help you to just get the most realistic view after you render the model. The denoiser will let us help to just get the previews of the model 10% faster compared to the GPU acceleration. You could even set the different environment options and the cameras as well. So these are the environments you can directly download it from the cloud. And you can just simply add it to have the better realistic view. Well, so we do have the different modules and the images. This is the hallmark draw, and these are the rendered still images. As you could see, it looks like it has life. SolidWorks Visualize additionally will help you to generate, SolidWorks Visualize Professional will help you to generate the 360 views, the interactive images, okay. And we do have the driving simulation. You could able to generate the driving animations and the physical animations as well, that is shake app effect. Configurations, so which will help us to create your all the required configurations in one shot, and you can generate the different required images as per your requirement. So we have the full animation suites for parts, models, appearances, cameras and environments accordingly. Camera filters will help you to get the most popular post-processings. That is bloom filters, glowing effects, sunlight highlights as well. The render queue, one of the advanced tools which will help us to just add all the required renders in one shot so that you can generate or cook your all the renders overnight.
Visualize Boost will help us to get the advantage of multiple CPUs which are available in our organization to connect at once and get the renders and the animations in a short period of time. Finally, to summarize here, SolidWorks Visualize will help us to get the best quality experience and the intuitive user interface with drag and drop option will help us to get the more handy options in SolidWorks Visualize and industry leading rendering performance. So this is all about SolidWorks Visualize. Thank you. Stay tuned.